Okay, so last week I found this sweet skateboard at Goodwill.
Sector 9, longboard. I'll take it.
And now I'm gonna work on it. But I need some sandpaper, some paint, some tape, and stuff like that. So let's go to Home Depot.
Okay, so we just got to Home Depot. Cue that Home Depot music right now.
What's this?
Tape. All right, 60 grit.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we got everything we needed. Let's make it back to the garage. Okay. Let's turn the light on. Put this stuff down. Get the longboard. Hello, beautiful. Let's get started on making this beautiful board. Oh man, I'm running out of daylight. Okay, I'm going to need a cup. Let's get a couple. Pencil, measuring tape. A razor blade.
These design over here.
All right, so that's kind of what the design looks like. All right, so it's the next day and the board isn't really that great, so I'm gonna continue working on it. Let's go. Okay, so now we paint and we hope it doesn't turn out really terrible. Cool. So, I got these beautiful trucks, but the bearings are garbage. So while that's drying, I'm gonna go to the skate shop. Let's go. Okay, so I'm in the parking lot of the skate shop and they told me that they're actually closed. But I'm like, man, I just need some bearings.
Honestly, for $5, they're good.
For sure, thanks, man.
Okay.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah, you're
welcome. I bought some bearings for $5 from a guy in a parking lot. Okay, let me clear this out a bit. Bam, bam, some bearings, bam. Oh, all right, sweet. This is the board. It's pretty sweet. Oh, I haven't gotten new grip tape or anything. So, you know, not bad. All right, let's ride this thing. Rides like a view. This is really fun. Thank you, Goodwill. All right, this was fun. See ya. Oh.